And welcome back. It's 6:42. Art doesn't just belong in the home. It belongs on the home as far as one local couple is concerned.
The husband and wife team has made it a mission to marry public art with private property.
In this week's If These Walls Could Talk, Katrina Weber shows us how they are turning heads in more ways than one.
Starting pretty much from this area, you're going to see, you know, this green space.
What may seem like a blank canvas of a construction site holds big plans for Gerardo Ituarte.
By the end of the year, this will be ready.
On it, he pictures apartments catering to artists, giving them a place to live and work.
The whole concept is to have a cultural courtyard for the community.
This site on Montana Street is only one of the latest where he and his wife Paulina are creating spaces for public art and private property to join together.
We've been in art for our whole lives. We love art.
It's also in their name. Ituarte contains the Spanish word arte, which means art. Through their company, aptly named Arts Development, they're working to transform this entire neighborhood east of downtown into a mural lover's mecca, one home at a time.
You see people now walking more on the streets, you know, just coming here and taking pictures, seeing the mural.
That's the big picture, to have a great part of the city in San Antonio.
The Ituartes purposely chose this neighborhood for development. They say it was designated by the city years ago as an arts and entertainment district. So far, they've installed 10 murals and counting, as well as several sculptures.
They say their goal is not just to beautify neighborhoods, but also to offer opportunity. A lot of these murals are done by new or first-time local artists.
All the colors bring light to my life.
And if she and her husband have their way, they'll keep bringing it all to the places where life is lived, giving this part of San Antonio a whole different view. Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.